Rest in peace, Sandra Bland. 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 Rest in peace, Sandra. Cause we all gotta die one day, yeah, this is true. So I wrote this one for you. July 10th, 2015. Location, Hempstead, Texas. State trooper, Brian Encina. Stop Sandra Bland for a lane violation. She was a victim of racial profiling. BWD, black while driving. Another life, stolen too soon. From the cradle to the grave, from the womb to the tomb. Rest in peace, Sandra Bland. Rest in peace, Sandra. Cause we all gotta die one day, yeah, this is true. So I wrote this one for you. Sandra Bland was a college graduate, known all around as a civil rights activist. And you can check the dash cam footage. Black woman in a white state trooper. Slaughter, disorder reminds me of the horror of Asada Shakur and unlawful order. Another life stolen way too soon. From the cradle to the grave, from the womb to the tomb. Rest in peace, Sandra Bland. Rest in peace, Sandra. Cause we all gotta die one day, yeah, this is true. So I wrote this one for you. Sandra Bland found dead in a jail cell. She didn't even get a chance to post bail. Investigations by the FBI. The coroner said she committed suicide. All he had to do was write you up. He didn't have to say he would light you up. Another life stolen away too soon. From the cradle to the grave, from the womb to the tomb. Rest in peace, Sandra Bland. Rest in peace, Sandra. Cause we all gotta die one day, yeah, this is true. So I wrote this one for you.